is your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Welcome everybody to this group stage match in the World Cup.
United States against Spain. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
We're ready now for the action here in our group stage on match day two.
Yeah, and two decent sides, pretty evenly matched too, so difficult to call a winner.
Well, he has a go. He really connected. Well done, the keeper. It's an excellent break here because he's got support. Danger coped with well by the defender. The interceptor has got the ball here. That's a very crisp challenge there. Here, what a chance! And the shot's called the goalkeeper into action here. He's done well. Touch off the player and out. It's a corner. Cleared. And the cross comes in now. In with a chance. What a good way to score. using the full width of the pitch here to set up the chance. Great play.
Yeah, he just held his width and he found a bit of space, and I think the fullback's going to do better to close him down than he did.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring USA, here, 1-0. USA, Silva, USA, top USA, pass for this way, and he's on the ball now. USA, USA, Javier Alonso, Diego Costa. There's some potential in this move. Javi Alonso, excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Sergio Busquets with the interception.
Well, how easy was that to beat him?
And here's the shot. But there was a chance to really put his foot through the ball, Alan, and he didn't manage it.
No, from that distance, any kind of a solid contact, and he's going to have a chance, but it was nothing like a solid contact.
And now Iniesta. That's no sort of challenge from the defender. Javi Alonso. Well, they're in a good position here, and he read their minds. Brilliant defending in the circumstances. He's got to score. Tries his luck. Corner for Spain, who are surprisingly behind, but behind they are. España! España! Oh, he's climbed well to head the ball away. Bradley. That's flown way over the top. Michael Bradley. That's Iniesta. Attacking now. He's pinched it back again. Javi Alonso. You have to be a good player to wait a pass like that. A little dink, really. And that's good support as they build this attack. Here's the shot. Really powerful shot. And the goalkeeper able to deal with it. Well, this is a shock, isn't it, to see team that made so much history recently in such a poor position. Very rare for them to go behind in games, and sometimes with the way they play, what a chance here. He takes the shot. Good reflexes by the goalkeeper. Powerful effort. And it is a chance for Spain to draw level here. Dealt with it, puffing out his cheeks there, he was worried. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. Beckerman. That's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Crosses in. Stretching there, the defender. He has cleared. Pedro. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. They have been representing really all the minnows in the game. They've put so much effort into this first half.
Yeah, they have, and when the chances have come, they've shown good composure to take them.
Here we go into the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Yeah, looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that will continue in this second half.
Iniesta attacking now. Oh, he's going to shoot now. An equaliser still on the horizon, but at the moment it's not happening. Jordi Alba, Javi Alonso, Sergio Busquets. Xabi Alonso. He's got space. Oh, still in play here. And it will go into the middle now. They'll get the shot out. It's still in play. Possession in the midfield area. Spain looking set maybe to make a chance now. Pedro, here's the opportunity. And now Iniesta. Well, he has a go. Wow, in praise of the goalkeeper, Alan.
He's in one of those streaks of form where everything that comes at him, he just collects. He's unbeatable at the moment.
Jose Altidore. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Here's the cross. Oh, it's out of play, off the player. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Great opportunity. He strikes a goal. He's still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. He's gone too early. He's offside. Xabi Alonso. And now Iniesta. Could be dangerous. Silva. Here's the shot. Didn't get much time to see that, the goalkeeper. Good save. Well, they want a goal. They've got a corner that could lead to a goal. Well, this is the statistics as far as the shots are concerned. And we're looking at quality over quantity.
Yeah, and when they have had the chance to shoot, they've been a bit wasteful, wayward, and haven't made the keeper work enough.
Chance for him. Played into the middle. What a chance! If you're going to shoot from that position, Alan, you've got to do better than that.
I think so, and it's not as if he didn't have support. There were three or four players he could have passed to.
Sergio Ramos. Diego Costa. Iniesta. Javi Martinez. This is what we love about football, isn't it? We've got the team leading, the fans cheering, and the other team giving everything to try and spoil the party.
Well, the way this away team are pushing, I can see them getting an equaliser.
Into the attacking third. Sergio Busquets. Jose Altidore. Well, anyone who watched Spain tear Italy apart in Kiev in July 2012 would not have ever seen a match quite like this on the horizon. Maybe the Spanish players themselves are feeling the same sort of thing because they've been in almost invincible, but not today. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. More opportunity. Great chance. Oh, not a decisive save. Positional play of this player is really good. Well, here we are with this team leading. Well, that's the end of the contest. USA, 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 this is a headline result for the underdogs. A genuine surprise, not to say sensation.
I think so. I think the players did play well, but the underdog team played out the chance to play it down.
That concludes our coverage of this World Cup match. I'll leave you with a full match highlight, and until next time, I've been Jeff Dellin.